Well, never put your hat on the bed, son. Never put your hat on the bed. Cause if your hat's on the bed, you might wake up dead. So don't you never put your hat on the bed. But if you do, be sure it's upside down, son. If you do, be sure it's upside down. Cause if there's any doubt, it keeps the luck from running out. So if you do, be sure it's upside down. Never throw a match when it's dry, son. Never throw a match when it's dry. Don't you never throw a match, cause the grass might catch and burn three counties when it's dry. And always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife. Cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who gave the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. Well, never sell the old 22, son. Never sell the old 22. Cause the old 22 shot a gopher or two. So don't you never sell the old 22. But aim it to the left a little low, son. Aim it to the left a little low. Cause the old iron sight fires high and to the right. So aim it to the left a little low. Always tip the glass when you pour, son. Always tip the glass when you pour. Cause if you don't tip the glass, then the foam comes fast and runs from the table to the floor. But always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife. Cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who gave the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. Well, be sure to put your horse away dry, son. Be sure to put your horse away dry. Cause a hot, wet horse ain't healthy, of course. So be sure to put your horse away dry. And be sure to thaw the bit when it's cold, son. Be sure to thaw the bit when it's cold. Cause if you don't thaw the bit, then your pony's tongue sticks to the frozen metal bridle when it's cold. Never judge a man by his clothes, son. Never judge a man by his clothes. You got to look through the dirt and Lord judge you by his work. So don't you never judge a man by his clothes. And always keep an edge on your knife, son. Always keep an edge on your knife. Cause a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the vague uncertainties of life. Yes, a good sharp edge is a man's best hedge against the uncertain vagaries of life. But I never could sharpen no knife like the one who give the advice. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. And I never could sharpen no blade quite the way he say. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. Yodelay, 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 yodelay,
I felt the rush of the Rio Grande into Yellowstone, and I've seen firsthand Niagara Falls and the lights of Vegas. I crisscrossed down to Key Biscayne and Chi-Town via Bangor, Maine. Think I've seen it all. And all I can say is, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls. And you can't tell them nothing. And I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big. But how about them cowgirls? She's riding coast in Steamboat Springs, baling hay outside Abilene. She's trying hard to fit in some city, but her home is near that big blue sky and the northern plains and those other wide old open spaces. Nowadays there ain't as many. But how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls. And you can't tell them nothing. I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big whole round world. But how about them cowgirls? Boy, she don't need you and she don't need me. She can do just fine on her own two feet. She wants a man who wants her to be herself. And she'll never change, don't know how to hide her stubborn will or her fighting side. But you treat her right and she'll love you like no one else. Yeah, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls. But you can't beat the loving. And I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big whole round world. But how about them cowgirls? How about them, boys?
Living in town sometimes brings me down. Let me bestow this western blessing and share what I have found. May you always have cows around. What else you gonna spend that extra money on? What else is gonna get you up hours before dawn? What else is gonna keep you toiling on and on and on? May you always have cows around. Come on, you know that you got too much time on your hands. Not merely enough complication in your plans. You need to invite all of the frustration that you can. May you always have cows around. Everything is better with some cows around. Living in town sometimes brings me down. Let me bestow this western blessing, leave you saddlebound. But you always have cows around. What else could make the bishop swear like a sailor might? What else can cause such tension between a man and his wife? What else could ever bring all these enhancements to your life? May you always have cows around. What else is gonna get out when you don't close the gate? What else will make you prematurely show your age? What else will take a run at you in a fit of bovine rage? May you always have cows around. Well, everything is better with some cows around. Living in town sometimes brings me down. And although this western blessing leaves you cattle bound, may you always have cows around.
What kind of cows, Corp?
Well, there's Hufford, Hyde, and Simmental, Welsh, Black, and Maine, and Juki, and Ina, Limousine, Shorthorn, Charley, Watusi, too, Texas, Longhorn, Corey, Romagnola, Galloway, and Angus, Brahma, Brangus, Jersey, Guernsey, Holstein, hey! Well, you might have had to let them dig for oil and gas. You might have had to turn the place to an exotic game ranch. You might have had to do all kinds of things to raise the cash so you'd always have cows around. Well, how else you gonna lose it all like Daddy did? What else will make sure you leave nothing for your kids? It's too late now, you know it is. You might as well admit that you've a badly flawed and sentimental masochisticness, and that despite all the statistics and the advice that you get, you will always have cows around. Yeah, everything is better with cows around. Living in town sometimes brings me down. Well, you won't know what you're missing till you hear that sound. May you always have cows around. May you always have cows around.